This is my Sony ZV-1, and one of the most aggravating things about it that you hear a lot of people talking about is a little quarter screw down here. Anytime you screw something in there, you automatically block the battery door. So I was pretty aggravated by that. And then I got to thinking, well, you know, this thing's pretty light. It's actually way lighter than my Galaxy Note 9 here. So, and this is what I use on my Galaxy Note 9 is one of these little Olanzi. They make all kinds of cool cell phone things, but they have a, you know, a heavy aluminum deal that you can screw down. And I've been putting ARCA plates on the bottom of these ones. So I'm sitting there saying, well, why can't I use that thing on the Sony? There's my camera, and put it on, this one up here, put it on right there, it's in there snug, and that's not going anywhere. So I put the ARCA plate holder on the back of the remote control, and now I have my little logging kit, as you can see there. And guess what? I can still access the memory card slot and battery. So there's my setup. So I've been a big fan of ARCA plates for a long time. I like these little small ones. Anyway, so I can do that. And I decided to take it one step further. So take this off here. I'm like, you know, I'm walking around this thing, it still jerks around, like the stabilization is still not that great. You really do have to have a gimbal. Well, I've got my trusty crane gimbal here that's, I don't know how many years old, and guess what? It's got an ARCA plate on it. Voila. It fits in there perfectly, and since this thing weighs next to nothing, and the crane is a pretty strong gimbal designed for small DSLRs, you barely have to balance this thing, and it works like a champ. So now, I can turn this on. You probably won't see this. There. So now it's on. And guess what? I can still put another ARCA plate on top of that. Whoops. Get this thing up here. Technical difficulty here. That's just this thing square. There you go. And voila. Now I got a remote control on the bottom of my crane. I guess. This thing. There, now I got a remote control on the bottom of my crane gimbal. Pretty awesome. So, fun with ARCA plates. Hope this helps everybody out. Hopes this solves the annoying battery issue. I wish this thing would bend a little easier. And there you have it. So there's the bottom of my gimbal, and I'll show you some gimbal shots here in a minute.
One more cool feature of this Olanzi cell phone holder has a cold shoe on it, and so that allows me to mount my video mic on it. So now I can face it backwards or forwards and vlog and have good audio. Pretty cool feature. Oh, and just in case you missed it the first time, I can still change the battery, change the memory card with the mic on. Very cool.
Okay, so this is my second test. I now have a Rode VideoMic Pro pointing right towards my mouth, facing the rear. And I'm walking around. This is my narration vlog. Same thing, tune in on the number 3 or 4 or whatever it is. Now I have my Crane's Zion gimbal. And I have an ARCA plate on the bottom of a mount on the ZV-1. And we're walking around and we'll see how steady this is. I'm doing kind of a ninja walk. Pan down the gimbal. There's the patio. Pan up and walk away. And this looks really smooth.
Hopefully this video taught you something new, something you might not have considered. Thanks for watching.